Hello and welcome, everybody. Today we'll be doing some spinning of a fiber that I've gotten very, very, very little time to spin with. That's alpaca. So, let's give this a try. I know I'm gonna have to short draft this pretty. Isn't going so bad, guys, see? I try to get fancy with it as usual when it goes all crap. This alpaca is actually not too terrible. I'm getting some slobs. I kind of figure that the first few ounces with any new fiber kind of 50-50 on whether I can get something that's good. So it really kind of qualifies as, you know, art, yarn. As in, something that needs special attention for its artiness. Sometimes when it... Think I wasn't gonna lose it? I was gonna lose it, guys. I knew it too. It's alpaca is kind of a challenge. And finding a way to pick it up after it's gone wrong. It's one of those things you kind of develop with a fiber after getting used to it. And like I said, this is my first few minutes, actually. you said it. As you can see, the characteristics to take up on this wheel are quite helpful. Because I don't really find this to be much of a challenge. I would say cotton was a lot harder, especially that short staple cotton. This alpaca is actually, see how this is getting pretty... not... tea bag, if I say so myself. Of course, as soon as I say something about it, then I got a nice big lean piece and a slub, and but as you can see, guys. Alpaca is very slippery. I must say that this is, it's a lot like cotton in that it needs some twist and a lot of kind of structure before it really starts to grip on itself. This is a... alpaca is a wonderful fiber once you get the hang of it. Especially the soft down. It's such a wonderful hand. It feels so soft. If you have any suggestions of fibers that you'd like me to try, I would love to try whatever you guys have been spinning. So, now some more alpaca. I'm gonna get some, hang on some mohair, I think. And, yeah, if you guys have any suggestions, yeah, this is fun stuff, actually. I'm losing it. So there we go, guys. I mean, only lost it once. Oh, and if I'm not careful when I start talking, not thinking about what I'm doing, I'll lose it again. And this kind of takes a real tight, short draft. you can see it, the neck twist. I hope the camera's getting a good angle on this so you guys can see it well. And I'm not doing this as a demonstration as to what the correct thing to do. It's just what I do. And so, yeah, and I just want to do a few minutes just to show you guys. I'm not great at this stuff, you know. I'll slub some stuff, and it's not thoroughly consistent as I'd like it to be, but I'm still a beginning spinner, guys. Even though I've been doing this a while, I've not completed that many spinning projects to my name, so. And Alpaca's not one that I've put on those projects, so. There's just a little handful of Alpaca. And really, my first kind of few experiences with spinning this fiber. I did a little bit before, but I would say it was about half as much that I tried to spend before. So, yeah, just having some fun with the Phoenix, as it is apt to do. It is a very capable little spinner that really lets you concentrate on your skills as a spinner. And mine, as you can see, a bit rough, and my constant problem is disturbing the fiber in the grafting zone and not letting the material just naturally form in there. So. Hence, I get a little bit rough, and there we are, guys. So, wow, that's been a lot of fun. So, I'd like to thank you all for joining me. Take care, and keep on treadling.